this video on the spur of the moment. I was playing in my makeup and I was like, you know what, since I already have all makeup, let me just, you know, try to knock up the year out for you guys for the new year, because I didn't tell you guys Happy New Year or Merry Christmas. I didn't make any videos, I didn't do anything. This is just like a video to start the new year. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it has been a while since I've made a video, and I didn't want to get too far into the new year without, you know, making a video for you guys. So first, let me start off by saying Merry Belated Christmas. Woohoo! I kind of missed that one. And also, I want to wish all of you, my YouTube family, a wonderful new year. I pray that nothing but good things come to you and your loved ones for 2015 and every other year to come. You know, I've been MIA. I've just been dealing with a lot of things in my life, and it has made it difficult for me to upload videos like I usually do, because before I used to upload videos twice a week on Mondays and Fridays, and sometimes I would even drop an extra one. I also had started a vlog channel. I have not been able to keep up with my vlog channel because of everything that's going on. So for this new year, I really want to start making more videos for you guys. So what I need from you guys is to let me know in the comment section or via Facebook or Instagram or wherever. I know I've been missing from off of those as well, but I'm back on my social media, my Instagram and my Facebook, so you can definitely contact me over there. Let me know in the comment section what it is that you would like to see on my channel, and I will set one day aside out of the week on one of my days off and film videos for you guys and try to edit them as quickly as possible and have them uploaded. So that is what I've been trying to do, which is why my last few videos I've been in the same outfit. I just want to give you guys some quick advice for the new year. I want you guys to sit down and make a list of all the goals that you want to accomplish for 2015. Or if you have larger goals, like say for instance you want to own your own home or you want to own your own car, it's not gonna happen right away. So what you guys need to do is sit down and make a list of smaller, more achievable goals that can build you up towards your big picture goal, if that makes any sense. Set attainable goals for the new year and work towards them. Be more accepting. The world is forever changing. It does not stay the same. A person's beliefs may not necessarily be your beliefs. You can't treat that person any less of a human being because you don't agree with whatever their beliefs are. If we were more accepting of people, our world would be a better place, and we wouldn't have as many wars. There would be no hate crime. There would be a lot less violence because people would accept someone for who they are. To start a change in your world, it just takes one simple act of kindness. That's all it takes. And if we all just did one simple thing, it would take nothing from us to do it. It would take nothing of us to just say hi to someone and smile instead of scowling and having something new to say will cause a completely different reaction. And when you're nice to someone, usually they pass that niceness along. If you make someone's day and you put them in a good mood, then they're going to put someone else in a good mood, and that person is going to put someone else in a good mood. So all it takes is one simple act to start a change in our whole world. Besides accepting people, we have to love them. I mean, love as in you care about everyone. Even if you don't know them, you still have that, you know, that sense of responsibility. Like, if something happens to this person and I could have done something, it will be my fault because I didn't do anything and I could have. Even if you don't know the person, you just want to love everyone because that is what God wants for us. He wants us to love our neighbors as ourselves. You know, if you wouldn't do something to yourself, why would you do it to someone else, even if it's a stranger? You have to also be mindful that the things that you say and do really affect people. They may not show it on the outside, but on the inside, they're probably broken. And you don't know if whatever you say or do to that person will be the straw that breaks the camel's back and cause that person to commit suicide or to hurt themselves. You don't want to take your friends and family for granted because you don't know when you're going to lose someone that you really care about. So don't take them for granted. Try to make memories. Try to build a legacy that you can be proud of, because when you're gone, that's it. All you have to go by is your memories and the legacy that you left. Always try to be a good person so that when you are gone, people will have nothing but good things to say about you. I don't think I have any more advice for you guys in this video. I hope you guys have a wonderful new year, prosperous new year, successful new year.